Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. Finally, some sunshine out there after about 2 weeks of overcast skies and rain. We are going to dry things out. We've got lower humidity in the forecast as well. Some summer heat for now, but those temperatures, they're going to be coming way down as we head toward the weekend. That change on the way with a passing front. May see a little bit of patchy fog out there, stray shower as we go through the overnight. For tomorrow, a dry day, less humid air, lots of sunshine in your Wednesday forecast. We will start with temperatures that are close to 60 degrees, stray shower chance in the triad overnight as that front moves through. By tomorrow, high temperatures are in the low 80s. We've got mostly sunny skies for you on your Wednesday. For a look ahead at the cool temperatures that will be here in time for the weekend, you can join us on WXII 12 News.